what you do, what you deliver as a service, is there that worry or that concern that you need to be responsible for making sure that, you know, the wider population of girls don't feel insecure? Or are you actually helping and supporting those insecurities with delivering like these things like Botox and stuff like that?
Yeah, what's... so I'd say it's a mix of two.